back?
The economy is actually one of the things that I think is dragging down the president here. People feel as if everything costs more. Something that's in your bailiwick is gas prices. You had talked about the releasing some oil from the strategic oil preserve to reserve to see if we could bring down the cost. Is that something you guys are thinking about? Because gas is risen, I think, a dollar since you took office from January to
of
now.
Course.
We got a problem.
And the gas prices, the fuel prices are in the same boat as the supply chain, et cetera.
And winter's
of
coming.
Of course. And the president is really focused on making sure that people are not hurt at the pump, which is why the American Rescue Plan, for example, had a significant increase in low income heating and, and protections for home, et cetera. The gas prices, of course, are based upon a global oil market. That oil market is controlled by a cartel. That cartel is OPEC. OPEC controls more than 50% of the petroleum supply and more than 90% of the petroleum reserves. So that cartel has more say about what is going on. Now, on top of it, you've got oil and gas industry that can't flip a switch after coming out of a pandemic in the same way that you're seeing with the supply chains.